This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Start button. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Indexing Options. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click Advanced. A dialog box will appear. If you are not logged in as administrator, you may be prompted to enter a password at this point. 5. Under File Settings, check the checkbox next to Index Encrypted Files. 6. Click OK. A notification box will appear. 7. Click OK. 8. Click Close. Windows Vista will index your encrypted files. This concludes the mHelp clip.